Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Hello? Hello, is anyone there?
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg? Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam. You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Please, please don't do this. Please!
What's up, everybody, man? We back on it again, picking up where we left off.
I've never killed anyone.
Someone's coming.
He shot Greg. He shot my brother. That's all I could think. What did I do?
They're here. Zachary! Zachary, no!
Quiet. Or you'll be joining him.
I'm sorry. Here.
I am tripping this morning, man.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Anyhow, I hope everybody have a good morning, good day, or I hope you had a good day, depending on when you're watching this video.
Pete's still up there, and he's got company. Stay here. I'll handle this one.
I see we get into all the action now. We gotta get out this boat. Yeah. It's really a lot of action.
Just a flare gun?
What we gonna do with that?
Let's go.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about them.
I'll get them to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Grab that machete and let's go. She gonna get caught.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You wanna tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
I don't know where she at.
Come on. Out with it.
Probably headed for shore.
I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete.
You better not hit that horn. I'm not dropping my machete.
I said drop it while you still have it.
Grab him. He get the bust with that AK, it's over with. Plus, I always wanted to get him anyway. Grab the AK.
Hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Who sounded the horn?
See if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three. Beat the hell out of Norma and Randall.
What? I
think we lost them. For now.
We won't.
We might have to fight our way out.
Yeah, we definitely got to fight now. We can get out on this boat over here.
There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run!
We gotta stop him, now!
Sho, no! What are you doing? Could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Pete think he a really a real one, huh?
Get ready.
You tell me you had a chance to get the AK or a flare gun. You gonna pick up the flare gun? Yeah, I did. Grab the AK.
Oh, God.
Oh.
You okay?
Those people.
Let's go, Pete.
Holy shit!
They're over there!
Come on, swim for the boat.
Hurry up, Pete.
Hands off. Get him up. You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do. Hit it, Michonne.
I told her to walk away.
Why did love put a gun in my hand?